bacon bag.
Prince Noctis, even the marshal came to say goodbye. I guess it's goodbye for now.
Something I gotta get off my chest.
What's that?
I'm sorry. Sorry I wasn't there for your father. I swore an oath to protect the king, but I wasn't strong enough to uphold it.
Ain't nothing nobody could have done to stop what happened.
Yeah. I realize that.
But you need to realize just what you mean to the boys by your side.
I do.
Even if they can't solve your problems, you can't hide what's going on from them. It hurts like hell. Remember, those ain't your bodyguards. They're your brothers. Trust in them, always.
You can never have too many tools. Here, learn to wield not only weapons, but magic as well. Just remember, it's a destructive force that doesn't discriminate. I suggest putting someone in charge of it.
Waiting for an invitation? Get your asses on board!
Hey, Your Majesty!
What's up?
Please, come back soon! We need our king!
Yeah, count on it.
The wedding day arrives, but alas, without the bride. Of course, we've come for the Hydrian, and you've gone to such lengths to prepare.
Merely my duty.
Ah, but for an outsider to lead the Imperial army must be a battle in and of itself. You've spoken to Lady Luna Freya.
No.
That obstinate secretary, standing in the way, while you rush off to slay the Hydrian for your poor sister's sake. I know the price of the Covenant.
You know, I've always wanted to go sailing like this.
Not many opportunities living in Insomnia.
Out here, it's just us and the horizon. It's amazing. It's life-changing.
We've quite a ways to go until we reach Ultisha, so keep gushing to your heart's content.
When we step off the boat, we'll be in a foreign country.
The anticipation alone is a foreign sensation.
And to think this is where we were headed to begin with.
We've been through a lot.
And there's still more to come.
So next on the docket is Leviathan.
What sort of deity are we dealing with?
A serpent said to embody the roar and rage of the sea.
We'll have to see for ourselves.
Can't let Lady Luna Freya do all the heavy lifting. You must be so psyched to see her.
Luna?
Yeah.
Well, we need to make sure she's all right before anything else.
Indeed. Her well-being is top priority.
Don't like this going down on Imperial turf.
You think Lady Luna Freya's in danger there?
The Empire did invade Lucis for the ring. I have no faith their ruthless ambitions will stop short of harming the Oracle.
Without the ring, the crystal's no more than a rock.
I suppose. Does anyone know how Lady Luna Freya came to have the ring?
It seems likely His Majesty entrusted it to her safekeeping back at the Crown City.
So she's held onto it this whole time, all the way to Alticia.
The ring is important, and so is Leviathan. But Luna comes first.
You know, I was thinking back to our encounter with Ravus. Do you recall an apparatus in place of his arm?
Yeah, I remember.
Seems he lost his old one in the invasion. But in its place, he seems to have acquired new power.
Power?
That would help explain how a son of Tenebrae suddenly came to command Niflheim's army.
Now that you mention it, his strength did seem sort of supernatural. I just chalked it up to the Oracle lineage.
His ancestry may be part of it, but that alone wouldn't account for his freakish strength.
I wonder what could have happened to him.
There's a disturbing rumor about. Lord Ravus has taken to brandishing His Majesty's sword.
My dad's.
Then what's the big idea behind that?
That his power's the same as the power of kings?
I cannot say for sure, but I have my doubts. Ravus wears the sword, yet doesn't wield it.
For all his newfound powers, he's still the Chancellor's lapdog, holding on to the enemy king's sword like some badge of honor.
It might help if we knew what he was after.
Who can say?
What are the odds the Empire will crash the pool party with Leviathan?
Consider it a guarantee. They felled a god to prevent Noct from receiving his blessing. They'll do so again.
But we beat him to the big guy, thanks to our friendly guide.
Never know which way that one's gonna move next.
The Chancellor has an agenda all his own.
Sometimes it helps, like when he called off his army and let us escape.
But he was still a creep about it.
Well, feels like he's only helping us because he wants something. I just don't know what.
Reckon we'll see him again?
Certainly hope not.
Not your type.
No love lost for phonies.
As Gladio said, his actions are motivated not by altruism, but by self-interest. And when he does come to our aid, I see only condescension in his eyes.
Yeah, can't argue with that.
Ever think you think too much?
Sometimes, but it's always preferable to the alternative.
Are we there yet?
Well, didn't you say you always wanted to go sailing?
Yeah, but all this ocean gets kind of bland after a while.
Last time I checked, it was amazing and life-changing.
So, soon you'll have your old man's ring back.
Yeah, when we arrive in Alticia.
Good thing. To him, it was his heritage.
Is that what my dad said?
Carrying a royal line ain't a task to be taken lightly. For a small thing, that ring can sure weigh heavy. After he became king, I only ever saw his face in the paper.
Wait, weren't you at the coronation?
No, I was long gone from the city.
You must have been invited, at least.
Had a falling out of sorts with your old man, right at the end of a trip.
You did?
I was given to understand you stayed in touch.
We buried the hatchet years later, but never talked face to face again. Shoulda paid a visit while I had the chance. Well, no use dwelling on it now. Got the regalia in the hold, but you're all gonna stay in Alticia for a good while, right?
Yes, we believe so.
In that case, I'll tune her up for y'all. Not that I'll have much to do, though. Well, with Cindy looking after the old girl.
If you say she's good, she must be great.
She was never afraid of hard work. Heaven knows she had a hard childhood.
Hard childhood?
He means her parents.
Lost them both when she was little. Was big enough to understand, though. And to hurt. But you wouldn't guess that, seeing her now.
Not at all. She's always so cheerful.
Well, that ought to tell you how far she's come.
Now you must have seen your fair share of Alticia by now.
Yeah. Only done been the once. Stayed a good while, though.
What's it like?
Big old city.
Big. Okay.
Well, it ain't the Crown City.
Different. Got it.
You'll see for yourself. Foreign lands seldom lend themselves to trite explanations.
Change of scenery ought to do you good.
Well, I'm all talked out. Can't be far to Alticia now, right?
We'll be there in no time. nice having the wind at our backs.
Lodgings are our first order of business.
All work and no play? Makes Ignis a dull boy.
Someone has to babysit you too.
You're welcome to sleep in the wild.
Ain't no hotel, but I know a fella has a place.
Hey now.
Wescom ran with Reggie and me way back when.
Oh, was he the other one in that photo with the garage?
Yeah, runs himself a diner or a cafe or something. Go and see for yourselves.
Sure.
Does the place have a name?
McGee or Magoo? Mago, that's the one.
Nice.
You can count on old Wes. He'll chew your ears off.
The government issued a statement promising that the reasons behind awakening the Hydrian would be clarified in the ceremonial address.
Got a signal!
Delivering the address will be Lady Luna Freya, who was previously reported dead. This will mark her first public appearance since the violence that befell the signing ceremony.
Lady Luna Freya's gonna give a speech?
Sounds like it.
Lord knows. This world could use some wisdom.
Won't be much longer now, Noct.
Yeah.
Does this vessel have an entry permit?
Entry permit?
Relax. I got one. Here.
That's as old as they get. Seems in order. You may pass.
Prepared in advance.
Could say that. 30-odd years ago.
That's what the guy meant by old.
Lucky us, huh?
That could have ended badly.
What's next? Immigration?
What do you mean? There's still more?
Sir, what is the purpose of your visit?
Purpose, Sid, it's all yours.
Hey, didn't we just... Well, we're here to visit a joint. Maga is the name, yeah.
Never heard of it.
Unless you're referring to the alternate entry program? In which case, you may pay the levy directly to me. This amount should suffice.
Oh, what a racket. This is your...
You want to check Wescombe's place out?
Yeah, let's all go to Mago.
Perhaps we'll even make it in time for tea.
And we'd better start looking now. It's a photographer's dream. What a city. See this, Nacht?
What about it?
Eat something?
Any ideas for accommodation?
To our room.
Shop till you drop. Extending the exhibit for Lady Lunafreya's wedding dress. The Vivian Westwood? But wasn't that a memorial for her passing? Well, now it's a memorial for her safe return. Let's go see it while we still can.
Oh, could that be the dress we read about in the papers?
Doubtless. The designer's name is the same.
Wanna check it out?
That depends on the groom. Might still be a sore spot, what with his wedding getting called off.
Who says we can't call it back on? It can still happen.
True enough. Let's keep an eye out for it.
Let's grab a bite.
Huh?
Million Gill question. What are we eating?
How about the cafe in the brochure?
Hello, boys. Feel free to browse at your leisure.
So what next?
Bet the view's even better from a gondola.
I just feel like there's no point in going into work anymore. Like I'm not welcome.
You're overthinking it. Come on, let's go somewhere you're always welcome.
Yeah, Maga sounds nice. So, what do you want to do?
And there you are.
Now I see why people flock from far and wide to the Walls of Water.
What's a good place to stay?
Million Gil question. What are we eating? Ideas for accommodation?
Thank you very much. Take your time, boys.
So, what do you want to do?
And there you are.
Eat something?
I'm so glad that Lady Luna's safe. I could cry.
Yeah, man. Me too. Let's head back to our room.
I could eat a horse.
And there you are. Stop by again sometime. Hello again.
What would you like?
And there you are.
So, what do you want to do?
Thank you very much.
How are you today? Thank you! Till next time!
We made it. Now let's hurry over to the arena.
Let's take a look inside.
Come on, let's go see the dress.
Oh, let me look up the nearest stop.
It's...
Sounds like we're close.
Very well. Greetings. Very well.
Gentiana.
Ahead lies a future uncertain,
yet sure is the astral memory wherein the king may walk.
Someone caught the secretary at Mago again.
She and the barkeep sure are friendly.
Gondola! Care for a ride? Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Huh? It's showtime.
Thank you.
Ease off on the reeling.
Heavy.
Great. Respool the line before it's too late. Got a big one. Look at the size of that thing.
Turn the rod toward the fish.
This is a new one. Wow. Check it out. Nice work, dude!
You've improved.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Hey there. Have a good look.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
How about the cafe and the brochure?
Welcome to Accordo, lads. Sid mentioned you'd be dropping in. Wuskamarma, as you've gathered. My word, you've grown, little prince. But of course. You were only a babe at the time.
He just stood there, staring at the church and looking all sad. Can you blame him?
Based on the government's actions, it would seem Accordo is...
Hey there! Have a good look! Come back anytime!
Seems like the kind of guy who knows how to cook.
He does run a cafe.
Wouldn't mind sampling.
Welcome! You won't find fresher fish anywhere else.
Would it be rude to ask about eats?
Has that ever stopped you?
No idea what kind of fish they have here, but if you catch it, I'll eat it. Dad's friend seems like a...
Come again.
See that fish? I wonder where you can catch it.
Dunno. Why don't you ask the shop?
So this is your maiden visit. Enjoying it so far? You doubtless have many questions, so ask away.
This country is a part of the Empire, isn't it?
Oh, you're wary. I understand. But there's no need to jump at every shadow. Just be aware that the terms of our independence grant the Empire free rein to come and go as they please.
We'll bear that in mind.
It's admittedly a one-sided arrangement. Most everything we do requires Niflheim's permission. And they wouldn't knowingly permit the Oracle to appear before the public. How our government spun that is quite a mystery.
So you see lots of Nifs around here?
We do, sometimes even at my place. Theirs is a familiar presence, and the citizens don't think much of it. Though the High Commander did cause a stir when he showed up the other day.
Ravus.
So soon after they fell the Archean and Lucis, his arrival fuels rumors that they will next come to Altisha. The Empire's not content ruling all the land. They want the heavens as well.
Has anything changed with Leviathan?
For now, it's business as usual at port. But word is the government will soon open the altar of the Tide Mother.
In preparation for the rite.
Ah, but on the other hand, they're scrambling to stockpile emergency provisions. This begs the question. If they're anticipating that the Hydrian will wreak havoc, why would they allow the rite to proceed?
You really think Luna will make an address?
If every recent radio broadcast is to be trusted, absolutely.
Where is Lady Luna Freya?
In the city somewhere. But no one has caught so much as a glimpse of her. The media has been conspicuous in its silence on the matter, which speaks volumes of government intervention. That certainly explained the rumors of disgruntled Imperial officers leaving the city. Well, if you need anything else, you know where to find me.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
My dear Camellia, it's been a while.
I heard about your distinguished guests.
Ah, you've an ear for gossip.
Gentlemen, I won't waste your time. My name is Camellia Clostra.
First Secretary of the Accordo Protectorate.
You should know, we have Lady Lunafreya in our care. And the Empire demands we surrender her.
What?
Yet I am loath to acquiesce unless we stand to profit. Hence I've come to discuss terms with the King of Lucis. If you've a mind to talk, come to my estate.
She can be oblique at the best of times, but I assure you, her heart is in the right place.
Oh, okay.
At any rate, you must be weary from your journey. Might I suggest you seek your beds for now and ponder matters anew in the morning?
Yeah, I think we'll do just that.
Remember, should you ever need it.
So, care to take a cruise? Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
How about a ride-a-la on the gondola?
Let's take a look inside.
Welcome back. Will you be requiring a room?
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
Nice.
Well taken.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too. Well, guess we need to go talk to Camellia.
Yeah, like we have any other option.
There's no telling how events will unfold. Let us prepare before making our way.
Yeah, she can sit tight a while.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
I was wondering when you might show up. So, what brings you here today? I can recommend anything on the menu. Just a moment then, lads.
Bon appetit.
Be forewarned, this won't be a test of luck, but of skill. It's in your hands now, lads. Knowledge is power, as they say. Wishing you, lads, a safe return.
So, what do you want to do?
Splendid. Where are we off to? Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Everyone here is so stylish. We're stuck in drab old black.
Why not try wearing your official Lucian battle gear with pride?
You might even become a real trendsetter around here.
The Vivian Westwood store should be up these stairs. It's farther than I thought.
Seems everyone is making for the shop.
You're here to deal with the haunting? Go on. The Lakshmi is through there.
Thank you.
So here we are, about to see the famous painting.
Infamous, more like.
Whew. Anyone else got goosebumps?
So, there's the Lakshmi.
Whoa! It's big!
What's that?
Is it fog? Whoa! No friggin' way!
Oh, pretty bold of her.
Prompter! Camera!